You're fucked, my boy! Fucked!
What the fuck? Give me that motherfucker.
Hey, whoa! Back off there, cowboy. I know my constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's alright.
What the fuck you talking about?
Well, hey, look, I saw Quarterback Blues, man. And, you know, some of those older records of yours, even they sound a little bit closeted, I'm just saying.
What? A black man walking in Vinewood, you think he Clay PG sellout? You bitch-ass punk motherfucker.
Oh, shit, man. Oh, hey, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't have my contacts in, you know? I mean, I love black people. Yeah, you know, like I love gangsters. I love, like, gangster rap. Yo, sup?
Man, who gives a fuck if he's gay or not, man? The man is not married. It's his business. Leave motherfuckers alone.
Well, look, I'm just saying that it's the hypocrisy that I can't stand. You know, I mean, of celebrities. Right? I mean, PG, right? He says he's a killer and a murderer and all that great stuff. And then, what, he loves his mother and likes show tunes. I mean, really, what kind of message does that send in our kids? You know what I'm saying? The guy's a fraud.
But why do you care, man?
Well, yeah, because, you know why? Because they all think they're gods, right? Well, fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! They're not magic! No, they're no better than me. They're no better than me. Shit! Oh, shit! Oh, my God, it's Miranda. Miranda, I love you, Miranda! Come on! Come on, it's fucking Miranda fucking Cowan! Because she's a fucking megastar!
No, leave me out your shit, man.
Oh, no. We can make boku bucks here, man. We get one picture of her hairy legs or her aging muff, and we are in the money, man. In the money, bro! Come on! Come on, man! Come on!
Fuck it.
Let's go! You drive, I'll get the shot. Go! Get us right up alongside that limo!
You know you want it, Cowan!
Give me something! Anything! Oh, stop pretending to cry!
You're an angel!
An angel?
You gonna believe it? She's slamming a speedball in there, man! This is journalistic gold! Homewrecker! Oh, yeah, real subtle!
I heard you the first time, man!
Not that close! Man, they don't call her the Silicone Slattern for nothing. She looks like a bloodhound in a wind tunnel. God, I love her.
Oh, man, no wonder this whole town's in therapy.
Open it up, you cow! Come on! You ruined Mark Fossenberg's wife's life!
We done yet?
No, she still looks too good. I want the prisoner of war shot. That's where the big zeros are. You ruined his life!
Now make my day.
Fuck you, Beverly! This one's mine!
5-0, man! They're on to me! Lose them! Go! I am not going down for this! If we get caught, I'm saying you kidnapped me! So I should probably tell you this is not 100% legal. Whoa. You gotta get rid of him! I'm in breach of my restraining order! Hit the gas, man! They're still on us! Are you blind? There's a small parking lot by the Cafe Redemption Courtyard in Morningwood. Drop me there, and you can keep the bike, because I look after my people.
Look after your people. Man, I know when a ride is hot. If this is your bike, then I'm the fucking Pope, dawg.
Okay, okay. Don't ruin the vibe. I think I got a decent shot of Miranda back there.
So we splitting what you get for the photo, 50-50, right?
All right, homie. It's been an education, dawg. Look, keep on making the world a better place, you hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans deserve answers.
Shit, not if the question is how low is Miranda Collins' muff hanging or if she getting banged out by some second-rate director.
They need to know everything, from crow's feet to camel toes. Hey, 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 come by the manor next week.
We'll continue the search for the truth.
Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh, I'm waiting for you, homie.